ప్రభాస్ గారు వెల్కమ్ టు ముంబై. మీరు క్యారెక్టర్ ఏమండి? వాట్ ఈస్ యువర్ క్యారెక్టర్?
యా, వి షోడ్ హిమ్ యాజ్ అ పోలీస్ సో హి సో ఇట్ రైట్.
యా,
సో yes, can you ask in English? Yeah, my character is like he's a police officer, but you know the situations and all turn in different ways, so you need to watch the film after that.
Okay, have you dubbed it in Hindi or somebody
dubbing
on your face?
That's my voice there.
Okay. Was it difficult?
Yeah, like
to speak Hindi certain words?
Yeah, I can read and write Hindi, but we don't speak at home, so it was a little difficult, but yeah, I managed.
Okay.
Prabhas sir, here.
Yeah.
Hi. Congratulations to you and the whole team.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Bollywood.
Thank you, sir.
My question to you, sir, when we saw the teaser, it was like it started as the biggest thriller, and now we got to know why it is called the biggest thriller. What do you want to say about this film? Because not only as an artist, what do you want to say about it? Because this is your next film right after Bahubali, and you have spent your 5 years into one film, living one character, and now stepping into another huge world.
Yeah.
So overall, what was the experience? Please tell us about it.
Yeah, coming out of Bahubali was not easy. It was a little difficult. But even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But, you know, yeah, Sujit designed this film in... this film is mostly on the screenplay based, so... there are like a lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote the script. So it's interesting for me. Hope the audience say that they like the character.